This video explains the basic operations of KeyMission 360 170 utility. KeyMission 360 170 utility is free software which enables you to transfer photos and movies captured by KeyMission 360 or KeyMission 170 to your computer for viewing and editing. You can choose the viewing angle of the spherical 360 degrees content captured by a KeyMission 360. If you connect your camera to a computer with a USB cable, you can also change the camera settings from the computer. You can download KeyMission 360 170 utility from the Nikon Download Center. Search for Nikon Download Center using the browser on your computer and then download KeyMission 360 170 utility from the Nikon Download Center website. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the software on your computer. Connect your camera to a computer with a USB cable. First, turn the camera off. Then open the battery chamber memory card slot cover. And connect the provided USB cable. Next, connect the USB cable to your computer. When the camera is connected to the computer, the power on lamp automatically turns on. When you start the software, it automatically recognizes the connected camera. This is the startup screen for KeyMission 360 170 utility. Using this software, you can view and edit images and change the camera settings. Click Play at the upper left corner of the screen. Choose Camera or Local and select the folder containing the images you want to view. Now let's view the images captured by the camera and save them to the computer. Choose Camera on the Play tab. On the list of the folders, click the folder which contains the images you want to view. The images in the folder will be displayed as a thumbnail list. Click a thumbnail to display the image on the image viewing area. With KeyMission spherical 360 degrees content, you can move the viewpoint in 360 degrees. You can adjust the enlargement ratio by moving the slider for zoom. When viewing spherical 360 degrees content, you can choose from single or split view. When split view is chosen, the front and back views are displayed simultaneously. When viewing spherical 360 degrees content, you can choose 4:3 or 16:9 as the aspect ratio. At the upper right corner of the viewing area, the plus sign tells you where the viewpoint of the image displayed in the display area is on the whole image of the spherical 360 degrees content. In the playback control area, you can change the viewpoint of spherical 360 degrees content or drag the viewpoint to the center. You can also display an image upside down. If you click full screen, it will be displayed full screen. Click it again to return to regular display. When displaying a movie, you can play, advance frame, and pause. In order to transfer an image in the camera to a computer, select the image on the thumbnail list and then click the download icon at the bottom left corner. When the dialog box appears, choose the destination and then click save. You can also select multiple images simultaneously to transfer them to your computer. If you wish to delete an image in the camera, select it on the thumbnail list and click the trash icon at the bottom left corner. On the settings screen, you can adjust various settings for a KeyMission 360 or KeyMission 170 connected to the computer.